48, क्वेश्चन नंबर 48, और सर ए पर्सन बाइस लॉटरी टिकट
पर्सन बाय द लॉटरी टिकट इन 50 लॉटरीज इन ईच ऑफ व्हिच हिज चांस ऑफ विनिंग प्राइज इज 1/100 व्हाट इज द प्रोबेबिलिटी दैट ही विल विन अ प्राइज एटलीस्ट वंस एंड एग्जैक्टली वंस
एटलीस्ट वंस एंड एग्जैक्टली वंस ओके नाउ टेल मी व्हाट इज द क्वेश्चन
अ पर्सन बाइस अ लॉटरी टिकट
ओके फर्स्ट गिवन
ओके
व्हाट इज द एन वैल्यू
50 lotteries.
N is 50. Yes. What is the P value? What is the
P is equal to 1/100.
P right. is 1/100. Means what yes, is the chances of winning? 1/100. What is the chances
at
of
least winning? Once and exactly once.
How many chances are failing? 199/100. Okay.
Okay.
Next, capital P. Capital P is the formula. If you write this formula, you will get one mass. If P is equal to X is equal to R. Okay. NCR into P power R into Q power N minus R. This is the formula. Don't get confused. Okay. This is a capital P means probability. This P means this one, 1/100. So substitute okay. everything. What is our question? N is 50.
Capital
50 CR. What is the P value? 1/100 whole power R into what is the Q value? 99/100 whole power 50 minus R. Okay. Yes, what is sir. The first question? What is the first question? Exactly.
What is the price that he will win at least once?
At least.
What is the price?
Next one.
Yes, sir.
Before that.
Exactly once.
Exactly once means exactly means yeah. X is equal to one. Okay. Yes, what sir. Is this? 50 C one into 1/100 whole power one into 99/100 whole power
50 minus 1.
What is this? 50 C one is 50 C one means 50. Into 1/100, okay, 99/100 whole power 49. That's all. What is the 50 by 100 means? Is it 1/2 whole power
yes,
1/2 into 99/100 whole power 49 is the answer. Okay, now what is the second one? At least one, Allah. At least means P of X is greater than equal to one. Means you have to find out 1, okay. 2, 3, 4, 4, 5 till 50 you have to do. It's a very lengthy. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4 up to 50 you have to do. Instead of doing that, what is the before? If you write 1, 2, 3 up to 3 up to 50 you have to do. Instead of this, remaining number, what is the remaining this side? Left side? Is it
0.
P? Yes. 1 minus P of X is equal to 0. Also same value you get it. Okay. What is this? P of X is equal to 0. If I do, you'll get same answer. 1 minus, if I substitute 0 for this, what is the answer? R is equal to 0.
50 C 0.
Means 50 C 0.
50 C 0 by 1 and 1.
1/100 whole power
into 0 by
into
99/100
99/100 whole
50
power
minus 0.
50 minus 0 means 1 minus 50 C 0 is 1. 1/100 whole power, anything power 0 is 1 into 99/100 whole power 50. What is the answer actually? 1 minus 99/100 whole power 50 is the answer. Understood?
Yes, sir. Sir, 50 C 0 under 1. Anything to the power 0 is also 1.
Oh, yeah. Anything power 0 is 1. 50 C 0 is also 1. Okay. Question number 48 I'm doing. In a fair coin toss 10 times, find the probability of exactly 6 sets and at least 6 sets, correct?
Yes, sir.
This is the question. Okay, now you have to write what is n value first. What is n value?
N is equal to 10.
N is 10. Next, what is a P? Okay.
At least sets means 1/2,
sir. See here, we are not getting success. What is success? See here, exactly 6 sets. Your head is there, na? That is a success.
Yes, sir.
In a question, okay. If you're not able to find the success, in the usually question ending, what you have, that is a success. Head. Head is a success. If you get okay. head, what is the one coin? Don't think every all 10 coins. One coin, what is the okay. possibility of getting head? Is it 1/2?
One. Yes, sir.
If
1/2.
P is success is 1/2. What is a failure? Means tile. What is the possibility of getting tile? Is it 1/2?
Yes, sir.
Think here. Success is 1/5. What is a failure? 4/5. How?
4/5.
Out of 5 subject, I pass 1 subject. Means, how many subject I failed? 4/5.
Oh.
Suppose 1 okay. by 6, I out of 6 subject, I pass 1 subject. How many subject I
failed? 5 by 6.
5 by 6. 1 by 100, okay. I got the chances of getting
99 by 100.
Yes, that is all. You have to okay, write how to write it to get the answer. Okay. Okay, next. Now I got it N, what I got it P, I got it Q. Now what I'm doing?
So formula. So yes, P of X is equal to R.
Yes, that formula.
NCR
P of
into
X is equal to R is equal to NCR,
NCR
P power P R into R P power
into N minus, power N minus R.
Yes.
Okay. So P is equal to exactly at 6, sir. So P is equal to?
One minute. Except R, substitute all the values. I know N, I know P, I know Q. What is N? N is 10, 10 CR. P value 1 by 2 power R. Q value 1 by 2 power 10 minus R. And I'm doing next step. Both are 1 by 2. P and Q are both are same. We can cancel plus R and minus R. Keep it in mind. It means 10 CR into 1 by 2 power 10 is the answer. Okay. Understood of this?
Yes, sir.
Both the power, both the P and Q are same. Means that power you can cancel. It become plus or minus or cancel. It become 1 by 2 power 10. What is the first question?
P exactly at 6. Exactly 6 heads.
Exactly 6 head means R is equal
P to. P of X is equal, to, equal 6. To 6.
It means what the answer will be? P of X is equal NC to 6. 6 is equal to 10 C 6 into 1 by 2 power 10. Right. 1 by 2 power 10. Problem. What are you going to face the problem? 10 C6 I have to find out. What is the difference here? 10 and 10 to 6? 4 difference.
Yes, sir.
I'm not applying the formula. I'm teaching different method. Which is the, what is the difference? 4. Denominator 6.
4.
4 are small, 6 are small. 4 is small, na?
Yes, sir.
10 reduce 4 terms. Which is small? That one you take it. 10 reduce 4 terms means 10, 9, 8, 7.
Okay.
Divided by how many terms here it is? 4 term, na? So, 4 factorial. 4 factor means 4 into 3 into 2 into 1. Okay. Okay. What is the 1 by 2 power 10 will be? I think, okay, you can keep 2 power 10 only. What you can cancel? 4 ones are, 4 twos are, 2 to cancel, 3 ones are, 3 threes are. What is this? What is this? 10 into 3, 3 into 7, 2 10. 210 divided by 2 power 10 is 1024, or you can keep it as it is, no problem. It means 210 by 1024 means 105 by 1512 is the answer. Understood? I'll repeat once again.
Sir, in the 10C6.
10C6, I'm reducing 4 term. 10 to 6 difference is 4 and denominator is 6. Which one is small, okay. That one you apply formula. So suppose 10C2, 10C2, difference is 8, denominator is 2. Which one is small? Yes, 2 is small. So 10 reduced 2.
So terms. 10 into 9.
10 into 9. How many terms you reduce?
By 2 into 1.
That's all.
Okay. Arthait, sir.
Understood, huh?
Yes, sir. Arthait.
Okay. Next. Next,
you need to factor
10 to 6, after that I'm solving 10 into 9 into 8 into 7 by 4 into 3 into 2 into 1 into 2 power 10 is 1024. Other you can calculate, use the calculator and solve it. 210 by 1024 is 105 by 512. Suppose if you're not able to do 210, whatever you get it, 210 by 1024, write in point also, you get the marks, no problem. Okay.
Okay,
what
sir.
Now, what is second one? What is second question?
At least 6 sets.
At least?
6 sets. P is equal to X is
okay,
equal
yes, to? At least 6 set means X is greater than equal to 6. Correct?
Okay.
Now, yes, just for your understanding, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, you are in 6. Which side is this side is easy or this side is easy? I think this side is
7, easy. 8, 9, 10.
Yes, 7, 8, 9, 10 is easy. I'm writing P of X is equal to 6. Plus P of X is equal to 7, plus P of X is equal to 8, plus P of X is equal to 9, plus P of X is equal to 10. I'm applying this. Now what I'm getting, what all sums I have to apply here, but 1 by 2 power 10 is common, take it out. 1 by 2 power 10 I'm taking out. What is remaining? 10c is 6, 10c is 7, 10c 8 plus 10c 9 plus 10c 10. Understood?
Yes, sir. That's right.
1 by 2 power 10 I'm taking out. Remaining 10c 6, 10c
7. In every sum, this power will be common, no, sir. 1 by 2 power or any power.
Yeah, here all 1 by 2 power 10 is common because nothing will change here. So this one I'm taking out. Now I'm going to simplify. Okay. Now I'm going to simplify. I'll write next page. What is that? 1 by 2 power 10. 1 by 2 power 10 into 10c 6 plus 10c 7 plus 10c 8 plus 10c 9 plus 10c 10. Use your tricks. 10c 6 okay. Reduces 4 term. 10 into 9 into 8 into 7 divided by 4 into 3 into 2 into 1. 10c 8, 10c 7. 10 into 9 into 8 by 3 into 2 into 1. Plus 10c 8 will be 10 into 9 by 2 into 1. 10c 9. Difference is 1. So 10. 10c 10. So 1. Okay.
Okay.
Now simplify 1 by 2 power 10 or 1 by 1024 also you can write. 1 by 2 power 10 into 4 ones are 4 twos are 2 to cancel. 3 ones are 3. So it means 2 10 plus 3 ones are 3 3 and 2 ones are 2 fours are 4 threes are 12. 12 into 10 is 120 plus 2 ones are 2 fives are 45 plus 11. Simplify, what is the answer? 240, 340, 210, 210,
330 plus 45, 375 plus 11, 386.
386 by 1024. Okay. If you want, you can simplify. 386 can cancel. It become 196, huh? 19, correct, huh?
386 by 1024.
It will go with the 2. 2 means it will go with the 193. 193. 37, correct,
calculator.
512.
Yes,
you stop here only, no problem. Okay. Understood,
huh? Yes, sir.
Okay, what is the next question? A dice is thrown 6 times. If getting an odd number is success, what is the probability of 5 success? At least 5 success, at most 5 success. This is a question number 48. Okay. A die is thrown 6 times. Die is thrown 6 times. If getting an odd number is a success, what is the probability of 5 success, at least 5 success, at most 5 success? Question is very easy actually. A die is thrown 6 times.
N is equal to 6.
Yes. N is equal to
6. P is equal to
N is equal to 6. P is equal to getting an odd number is success. Means how many odd number are there? 3 are
1
out of 6.
This
means 1 by 2. P is 1 by 2. What is Q? It's again 1 by 2.
Okay.
3 odd number, 3 even number. So it means 1 by 2. Now what is the formula for this? P of X is equal to R is equal to NCR into P power R into Q power N minus R. So substitute, what is the N value? 6CR. What is the P value? 1 by 2 power R. What is the Q value? 1 by 2 power 6 minus R. Both are same, means you can cancel.
1 by 2.
Yes, it become 1 by 2 power 6. Because plus 6 minus 6 will cancel. It means 1 by 2 power 6. Okay. Now tell me, what is the first question?
Okay. At 5 successes.
At least exactly 5 success means x is equal to 5.
Yes, sir.
Is equal to 65 into
65.
1 by 2 power
1 6. 1 by 2 power 6.
65.
Difference is 1.
1. So 6.
1. 6.
Yes, 1 by 2 power into 5 1 by 2 will power be 6. 64. So answer is 6 by 64.
6 by 64.
Or 3 by 32.
Okay.
Correct? Huh?
Yes, sir.
Next, what is the next question?
At least 5 successes.
At least 5 successes means x is greater than or equal to 5. I told right number. 0, yes, 1, sir. 2, 3, 4, 3, 5.
4, 5.
5, 6. At least means this side. only one term. One, I think you can do directly. It means if x is okay. equal to 5 plus x is equal to 6. Okay. 5 means okay. I know already answer. It means 6 by 64.
3.
Plus 6 means okay. 6 is 6 into 1 by 2 power 6. It means what is the answer? 6 by 64 plus 1 by 64. It means 7 by 64 is the answer. Okay. Third one.
Okay.
Third one. What is that? At most 5 successes. Huh?
Yes, sir. At most 5 successes.
5 success means I have to find out 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Till 5 I have to do. But it's lengthy. What is the remaining number right side? Is it 6 is remaining? It means
yes, sir.
Right. 1 minus p of x is equal to 6.
Okay.
1 minus 6 already I know 1 by 64. So it means it becomes 63 by 64 is the answer. Easy. Very easy. Only one formula. If write this formula also get one mark. Okay. Next question.
Next question. Five cards are drawn successively with replacement from a well-shuffled deck of 52 cards.
52 cards. Okay. Next.
What is the probability that all five cards are spade? First one. Second one, only three cards are spade. Third one, none is spade.
Okay. Very good question. Yeah. What is n value?
N is equal to 52.
No. N is 5. 5 cards are drawn.
Okay. Yes, sir.
P is, now, what is a P? The question, if you're not getting success in the full question, last in question, kerithunala, 5 cards are spade. Spade under successfully. How many spade cards are there in a 52? Is it 13 by 52?
Yes, sir.
So, out of 52 cards, 13 cards are spade. So, it means 1 by 4. What is that Q? Is the 1 by 4? What is that Q? Is it 3 by 4?
3 by 4, sir.
Yes. What is the formula? P of x is equal to
P R. P of is equal x to is R. NCR. R,
P power R.
Into P power R. N minus R.
Q power N minus R. Now, what is the N value? 5CR into 1 by 4 whole power R into 3 by 4 whole power 5 minus R. What is the first question?
Sir, first question, all 5 cards are spade.
All 5 cards are spade means R is equal to 5, correct?
Yes, sir.
It means P of X is equal to 5 is equal
to 5C5
into 1 by
4. 1 by 4 for 5.
Into
minus 3 by 4 for 5 minus 5.
5 C 5 is 1. 1 by 4 power 5 is 1024. Into 3 power 4 power 0 is 1. Means 1 by 1024 is the answer. Okay.
Okay. For 5 cards.
5 cards.
Only 3 cards are spared. P of x is equal to 3.
Yes. Good. Well, x is equal to 3 means it is means 5c3
into 1 by
4 3 into 3 by 4 whole power.
It will be 3 minus 2. 5 minus 3.
Yes, 5c3 will be difference 5. 2. 5 2. Into 4 by 2 into 1.
Yes, sir.
Difference is 2. Okay, into 1000 power 3 square is 9. 4 power 3, 4 power 2 means 4 power 5 means 1024. Now, what's the answer? 2 1s are 2 2s are 5 2s are 10. 10 into 9 is 90. 90 by 1024. It means 45 by 512 is the answer. Okay. Third, what is the third question?
None is paid.
Means
P of x is equal to 0.
Yes, super. P of x is equal to 0. What is the answer? 5c 0 into 1 by 4 whole power 0 into 3 by 4 whole power 5 minus 0. It means 5 C 0 is 1. Anything power 0 is 1. 3 power 5 is 243. And so 4 power 5 is 1024. It means the answer will be
243
divided by 1024. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Next question. I think all questions are repeated. Just work out everything, you'll get it.